Tim, my dear son, this is going to sound strange, but there's this secret that the men in this family can travel in time. Wow.
Tim, will you do my back?
Oh, oh no! Okay, stop.
How would I actually
go into a dark place? Think of the moment you're going to and you'll find yourself there.
Tim, will you do my back? Oh, nice.
It's my area.
Any first thoughts?
It would be really great if you could help get me a girlfriend.
Wow. Massive.
I'm Tim.
I'm Mary.
Mary's my mother's name.
I remind you of your mother?
Obviously, I should have thought this through more. I'm Tim.
Mary.
I love your eyes. And I love the rest of your face, too. And I haven't even looked further down.
Go into the bedroom and put on my new pajamas. And then in a minute, you can come in and take them off.
I'm sure it'll be better next time.
My goodness.
Well done. Some people make a real mess of it the first time.
Amateurs. This is Mary.
Good Lord, you're pretty.
Oh, no, it's just... I've got a lot of mascara and lipstick on.
Let's have a look. Oh, yes. Good.
You have to be very careful when you use it. The butterfly effect thing, that's a real recipe for disaster.
It's so good to see you.
We've never met before.
Oh, no. Every day up till yesterday is lost.
Just like for everyone else. What are you gonna do?
I don't know.
You have to use it for things that you really think will make your life the way you want it to be. My son.
My dad.
I hope I see you again.
You will. My whole life depends on it.
Although it's not as dramatic as it sounds. You can't kill Hitler or shag Helen of Troy, unfortunately.
Have we had this conversation before?